As per the PNG Olympic Committee constitution, the elections were conducted using an exhaustive ballot process supervised by the PNG Electoral Commission. Sir John Dawanincura surpassed challenger Ralph Tarasomo in the second round of voting by one vote after the third candidate for the position, Carol Lelai, was eliminated in the first round. This will be Sir John's third and final term on the PNG Olympic Committee Board, and he has sworn to carry on the important work that has been established within the organization and see new developments during his time at the helm. Among these are the good governance structure of the PNG Olympic Committee, the hosting of the 2015 Pacific Games and its success by Team PNG, as well as the recent establishment of the PNG Olympic House. Whilst thanking the candidates, Sir John said he has noted the voice of the national federations as valued members with focus on more support for them. In the other positions voted on, Tony Green is the new senior vice president of the PNGOC, taking over from Mel Donald, who also vacated the seat after serving the three-term limit of 4 years per term. The position of male vice president went to Killer Dick, who unseated Michael Henao, while Yamo Launa became the new female vice president, which was left vacant by Emma Waiwai, who was nominated for the senior vice president role.